I'm curious about the human brain because I find what I don't know much more interesting than what I do know. One day my daughter, my 7-year-old daughter, brought up to me that she was concerned about a lot of things in life. And we started walking through her list of concerns. And to relate with her, I told her that I too was worried about monsters, but not the ones underneath the bed, but the ones inside my head. For example, my father struggled with addiction when I was growing up. My stepfather has signs of Alzheimer's, and I had a decade long of depression. I do feel tremendous personal motivation in building Kernel because I suffered so deeply in my challenges of the mind. One of my biggest aspirations for the company is that these technologies we can build will eventually be useful for people who find themselves in these desperate circumstances. Kernel is developing non-invasive brain interface technology that is able to read out your neural activity. So currently we can count our steps and our calories, we can sequence our genome, and we can quantify our sleep, but we have virtually no insight into our brain. Imagine if you had a dashboard at the end of the day that gave you your day's activities. How would that change our lives and our behaviors? Our brain tricks us into thinking that we are hyper logical and rational and consistent, and when the reality is the exact opposite. At work, for example, we're trying to make well-founded, well-reasoned decisions. The cognitive biases we have negatively affect that, and they compromise our ability to achieve the level of success we all desire. If we can read out what is really going on in our brain, conscious and subconscious, we now have the opportunity to reflect on how we're using our brains in ways we've never had before. The most exciting thing about brain interface technology is not the things that we can imagine being able to do. For example, can I text from my brain or can I communicate from my brain? It's what we can't imagine yet being able to do with brain interface technology. To me, humanity is like an 8 billion person orchestra. We're all trying to play our instruments and be in tune with each other. And I think one of the opportunities with brain interfaces is that it gives us the opportunity to create more harmony, more synchronization between us.